the music drifting in the aisles. Elevator Prozac stretching out for miles. The music of the future will not entertain. It's only meant to repress and neutralize your brain. Sound of music comes in silver pills, engineered to suit you, building cheaper thrills. The music of rebellion makes you wanna rage, but it's made by millionaires who are nearly twice your age.